President and I were just talking. What will Putin do now? I don't know. We don't know what he's going to do. But we know he has the military in a position where he could go into eastern Ukraine, at least, and he's threatening other small nations in the region. So we in the United States must care about these people, whether they're dying, these horrible barrel bombs that are being dropped in Aleppo and Damascus, or whether it's people now who are being imprisoned and beaten in Ukraine. And so if America stands up and shows Vladimir Putin that we will be steadfast in our defense of these people, then I believe that it's less likely for him to move forward with his desires to restore the old Russian Empire.